Close the gate.
That's why I was like, is it bad for us to be?
I can feel his little bones.
I seen this on TV, but I didn't picture it would be that loud.
I know. Let's see if my phone works. I dropped it in the bathtub.
In the water?
I think it visited us.
Here we are on Easter, and Rachel found a little baby rooster.
We did not name
a little
name
baby chick.
Yet.
We haven't
What's
named him
name,
yet.
What's his name, Rachel?
Cool. Name him Chicky.
That's not a very envisionable name.
Chicky.
Cool. Or Chickadee.
Chickadee.
We can name him.
Oh, we can name him Beel.
Huh?
Like that song, Gecko Lotus, and they talk about the little baby chicks. That's how
he
say the little.
He's a loud little guy.
We can name him Ponyo.
Ponyo, is that a good movie?
Yeah, it was real good.
It was.
He can make things bigger.
A lot of stars.
She was
funny.
What was his name?
Ponyo.
I like that name.
Mom, she was excited about everything. She was like, yay, yay, yay!
It
was
Ponyo.
She turned into a girl.
Hey Ponyo. Hey Ponyo.
She turned into a human girl.
Is that his name?
Ponyo.
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 I guess his name is Ponyo.
No.
Hi.
How are you guys going to talk?
Man, you must be freaking out.
I'm actually.
Hi.
Standing
up. Guys, we should put him back in this little thing so we can get used to it.
Hold him up.
Everyone's
squished together.
So what's
his
name? Ponyo.
Oh, sorry.
What's his name? I don't know. Ponyo?
Ponyo.
Oh,
I think he's so
sweet.
Doesn't.
Oh, you moved your hand. Why did you move your hand?
Let's name him George.
George.